Well, I'm going to fly my Dynam T-28, but I'm not going to do the ground retract test, because that's not good. I did that one time. Astro just cracked up about it, of course. So anyway, I haven't flown this in a while. Quite a while. Had a rough landing with it. I mean, I planted the landing, but I went into those rocks over there, that gravel, and knocked the nose gear loose, the retract. So I had to re-glue it and get it all straightened out. So anyway, here it goes. Looks like I got everything trimmed pretty good. Throw the gear down, back up. Okay, we're gonna try a little landing here. Uh-oh. I can't turn right.